everybody, how you doing out there? It's yours truly, Dave's World. You're just welcome into my world. Welcome into my world that I do every day. I got a podcast, a really, really exclusive. Yeah, this is exclusive, all right. We got the family of Andre Hill, if I can say it properly. We're doing it as it happens. The family of Andre Hill is doing a press conference. Yes, you got that right. A press conference outside somewhere. So there you go, folks. The family of Andre Hill. We'll get more details as it comes along, available, as they say, right? Okay, so we're gonna get more info as the story goes on. I kid you not. So yeah, so we're gonna talk about this person called Andre Hill. Some family members are there at the press conference. We're gonna talk about this just like George Floyd a few months back. So this is not like a Black Lives Matter kind of thing. This has to do with some the police. They always talk about the police brutality. Well, this is one of them. So they always put signs out there saying police brutality. You see them marching all the way down the streets saying police brutality. This is one of them. So the family of Andre Hill, if I can pronounce it right, is at a press conference. So we're going to put this as a title, and I hope you join me next time on the podcast. Until then, we're promoting it right here on my podcast. And I'll put this as a subtitle on my videos. So there you go, folks. If you want to know more information about this Andre Hill person, go look on YouTube videos and it'll explain what had happened, what led up to the incident. Maybe it's because of police brutality, as people would say. Yeah, it's always because of that and Black Lives Matter. Yeah, that's right. All lives matter, folks. All lives matter. So there you go. And not just the Black Lives Matter thing. It's called All Lives Matter. If you heard me right, yes, all lives matter. Not just the black people. They get their short end of the stick. But like I said, it's all lives matter. We're seeing a press conference as it happens in the background. So we're hearing this on audio. We're hearing this in audio. A press conference live on Fox News Now as it happens. So the family of Andre Hill, we're going to talk about in great detail, in great depth. It's like going down the rabbit hole of information. So we're going to dig deep, very deep. And we're gonna search out this name. We're gonna search out this name on YouTube videos. Yeah, and just remember, this is called police brutality, as people in the United States would say. Police brutality, and it sure heck is. So United States is not number one at all. Due to the pandemic, due to killings that are going on out there, to your George Floyds, to this one, Andre Hill. I don't got information in front of me, folks. I just hear what I hear. So, it must be because of police brutality. I'm assuming this is because of police brutality at this time. So, at this particular time, maybe it is. Yeah. So, there you go, folks. We are back after the next podcast. Join me. Just join me to the next podcast. Will you? I hope you will. This is Dave's show. This is not your show. This is my show. Yeah. I want to make a one quick point to the family of Andre Hill. We rest in peace. May you rest in peace. To ever and ever, to eternity. That's right. To eternity. The heavens above to Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, everybody. Our Lord and Savior. That's right. Yeah. And, yes, I want to give all the people that go to church a Lord and Savior moment. Yeah. So there you go. The family of Andre Hill will commence tonight. Yeah. This is a press conference. What you hear in the background is a press conference of the family of Andre Hill. Let's give a shout out to everybody out there. May you rest in peace for eternity. He got shot by you know what? By the police. By the American police. And I'll mention that right here on my podcast. Police brutality, as the American people would say. I'm 100% sure that happened. Yeah. Remember, police people are just like you and I. They sometimes make mistakes. Yeah, there you go. Police brutality, everybody. It's not Black Lives Matter. It's not like 4 more years from Donald Trump. And it's not racism. It doesn't matter what color you are. As long as you be nice to everybody in the world, You could be a better person. You could be a better person. Yeah. If you make a difference, you gotta make a difference in the world. Make a difference in the world. I get motivated because of friends I have around me. I get very motivated. I shout to the top of the hills and all of this. So give a shout out to everybody out there, to the Joy Floyds, to everybody out there. They were heavy-handed. They were heavy-handed police officers out there in the world. Heavy-handed. Don't get me wrong, they're human just like you and I. They sometimes make mistakes, but they really do. But sometimes when I see on videos, on YouTube videos, I kid you not, some police officers are heavy-handed. I kid you not. Are very much heavy-handed. So there you go. Everybody say goodbye. Rest in peace to Andre Hill. I'll see you guys on the next podcast. Until then, shout out. And this is a stereo podcast. A stereo podcast. We welcome you. Goodbye, everybody. Good night, everybody.